Who Robert Tellis is and what others say about him.
That's right. In a story you will see only right here on 13 Action News, anchor Paulina Butzka spoke to one former law school classmate of Tellis's who witnessed a very problematic man.
In May of 2012, Carlos Morales and Robert Tellis crossed paths.
Rob and I first met in law school.
The two serving on student government together at UNLV's Boyd School of Law.
He came into the presidency position like a tornado. He wanted to make drastic changes to everything. He had his ideas that he wanted to implement, and it rubbed a lot of people the wrong way.
Years later, workplace allegations published in the Las Vegas Review-Journal by investigative reporter Jeff Gehrman at the center of a murder investigation. The stories he wrote detailing staffers' claims of emotional abuse and inappropriate sexual misconduct by Tellis, now the elected Clark County administrator.
I called Jeff and I said, hey Jeff, I just read your piece about Rob Tellis and you hit it. You couldn't have hit it cleaner on the head than what you did. And I recognize this because, and I went into what had happened back in law school.
Morales says it was either late August or early September of 2012 at a fraternity party where he witnessed, along with others, Tellis inappropriately touch a first year law student.
It started to spread what had happened at the party with Rob, and it kind of culminated at, or it came to the surface at the next board meeting for the student government. And immediately Rob said, I didn't do anything like that. You're lying. You're trying to get me. What's going on here? Like, immediately went on the offensive. That devolved into like a months-long campaign on his end to try and find out who the girl was. The school was made aware pretty early on. Ultimately, the student code of conduct office for the UNLV campus got involved. And they closed the investigation because the victim was unwilling to come forward.
Channel 13 spoke to a former dean of affairs at Boyd Law School who did not want to be identified but confirmed the law school did an investigation into this incident. And Morales says the student government took action.
We're looking into ways to remove him from that office because we were like, we just decided as a group, we said, you're not fit for this office. He threatened to sue everybody on the board. He sent out preservation of evidence letters to everyone on the board.
When asked if Morales is surprised by the current murder investigation into the death of investigative reporter Jeff Gehrman.
I am and I'm not. I'm surprised that it appears to be so premeditated. It doesn't surprise me that he wanted to shut him up. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me at all. Because that's exactly what he was trying to do back then.